pneumatic disc braking system. This is a simple project, simple mechanical project, which uses a pneumatic cylinder for a braking purpose. So you are seeing the live demonstration. A disc brake model was arranged using a off HP motor. So the compressed air is required to operate this brake. So we are taking a compressed air from the compressor. Now the entire setup has been made with the pneumatic and pneumatic cylinders. So this brake is operatable by a switch. Whenever you are pressing the button, it will operate the solenoid valve. The solenoid valve controls the pneumatic cylinder. It will automatically hold the brake.